Hello everyone. Today again altered library card. I will make another punch, and this punch was slightly different because it was maybe I think freestyle. So I show you all of my card. This is the first. On this card I try made something layering, but not 3D. So I glue music paper, you will saw, and some layers of craft paper. I fussy cut from some card this rose, and from some book butterfly, used stickers and two biggest and one smaller pearls. So this is the first. This is the next. Again, music paper, watercolor paint, modeling, handmade modeling paste. This tickets from some game. This from coffee paper cup, and some hat. Just like this. Another card. Layers from some different craft paper. This piece was napkin on book page. And this from some book like a vintage color photo. Just nothing special, just like this. This. Some page from magazine. This two hat modeling paste. Paint, lace, this piece and this piece. This is coffee dyeing fabric and I stamp on it. This is LS, you will don't saw, but this. This is from cigarettes piece. Flower and two mixed media hat. I made some mixed media paper sometimes ago, and I will fussy cut this hat and made one biggest, one smaller. So this is it, and just embellish on this plastic piece. So this is next. On this, some paint music paper, some layers of different scrap paper and flower. Just nothing special. And this I connect with brass and glue on hot glue because I hope you will saw. This piece, smaller piece, you will don't saw great, but I used modeling paste. So this one layer is on modeling paste, and next layer was flower. This red and Blue was from some magazine I fussy cut and connect was with brats. So this is and leaves and this was coffee dyeing paper. I just fussy cut. Next, something like a carton. Again, collage background. Corrugated cardboard. This piece was modeling paste, handmade. This butterfly and birds was from handmade coloring book I used. Ladybugs, and this color you will saw. This is lipstick, and I will decide to use like a border from some catalog. I fussy cut. So this is it. This modeling paste, birds, and flower. It was bouquets flower, like I fussy cut like a star, and just stamping numbers. So this is it. This is my next card. Next card again. Stenciling, modeling paste. This piece was from some cigarette box I cut. You will saw some piece of fabric, coffee dyeing fabric, and this vintage photo from some book. So this is my next. This is my next card. Paint background. Black dots is stenciling from Punchinello. Numbers of modeling paste, lace. This another tickets from some game. And punch from silver paper and butterfly. So this is it. Next, this paper is actually clean stencil paper. So I decided to use also, and from modeling paste I will make music key and just key. So music key was black, just key was gold. I glue, like you will saw, some bling, and this corner silver corner, craft paper, and this two piece from paper cup. So this is my next. This is my next collage, actually collage. This piece is this coffee dyeing documents I glue on background. This from some magazine I fussy cut. Bus tickets. This three photo from some brochure. This $50 I found on some day and decided to use it. And layers to hello. And this cut card I will made today, on the today morning. So this is wallpaper, like a background from another magazine, Circle, with some embroidery. This bird's house, or how call this, I some times ago I found actually on a second hand some handmade card, and this card actually I don't like very much, but I will like this bird house, so I decided used it on this card. And this is another, you will saw, this is another piece of that documents what I will show with you, and small heart, and this two feather. So this is it. And like I tell on previous video, I have much this card, and I will like it, made this altered card, and I will made not only a card like this, I will made another project, and I showed you it on next my video. And by the way, how I wanted used it. You will know that many people made ATC and sending to another people. And this my card I wanted use like ATC, but only on my town. That is on some store when I buy something to craft, when I will have money and buy something to craft, people wanted know what I will made. So this card I planned used on this site. I planned stamping Mr. Victor Crafter, and put link on YouTube that people saw what I will make. So this is how I planned use this card. And I mean this card. I don't plan it sending, plan it gave to people this card, J by 5, because this card I plan it maybe this time come on some day. This card I plan it sending to different people. So this I don't gave, only this, and I will made another card like this, because I will like made it, and also today I will started made this card, so it's not finished yet, but I will think how made this, because I wanted used only my scrap paper and paper what I will found, so on this card I mean. So this is it. This is this my card. And like say Lady Emma from Emma's Atelier, This is great made to some experiments, small project. So it's really true. You will make some art, and if you don't like, you will don't show it or don't use that card. So this is it. Okay, thank you to watch, thank you to comment. I hope people who watch was commenting also, because I will saw that not many people leaves comment. And I hope you will like this card. So, to the next video. Bye.